Greetings, infidels. Yes, according to Islam, all non-Muslims are infidels. Disbelievers, whom you treat with some respect, because of two things, taqiyya, and Muslims, being a minority. But when the Islamic laws will be established in your country, we know what will happen. But let's put that aside a bit, because today I will show you two hadith which every disbeliever should be aware of. Jami at Tirmidhi, Volume 5, Hadith number 2700. Abu Huraira narrated that the Messenger of Allah said, "Do not precede the Jews and Christians with the salam, and if one of you meets them in the path, then force them to its narrow portion." This hadith commentary also adds, if a disbeliever, that's every non-Muslim, comes across a path, he should not be given the right of way, rather he should be forced to walk on the side of the road, so that he does not regard himself honorable or respectable. And as we know, Muhammadi is the Muslim role model, the best man ever who have lived. Jami at Tirmidhi, Volume 5, Hadith number 2715. I'll just point out here the interesting, if you wish, pause the video and read the whole hadith. So Muhammad commands this Muslim guy to learn a new language. And now, notice what the Muslim scholars have to add at their commentary, that such Muslims should be trained and financed for the sake of Islam and benefits. To add, because it's permissible to make a mischief in the lines of enemies, Muhammad and his companions practiced it. Okay, good. The hadith commentary continues with, non-Muslims cannot be trusted at all, regardless of how they seem to be well-wishers. Keep that in mind, fellow infidels. Like and subscribe for more content.